George Harrison was a really good ukulele player. He was really good, he loved it, and I was round at his house one day, and the two of us were just jamming away on the ukuleles. In fact, he gave me this one, the Gibson.